Before I start explaining about why we are here today, I would like to throw open a question to everyone. Can someone from the audience tell me why are we here today? Anyone? Shooter, parent, guardian, anyone? Can someone tell me why are we here?
Project Leap is a fantastic idea, as a brainchild of Gagan, Narang'S, and we sat down with the team last year to start Project Leap Year 1. We aim to provide the best facilities to the shooters in terms of coaching, equipment, sports physiotherapist, nutritionist, physical trainer and mental trainer. And we have seen the results in Year 1. Ila Venil went on to play the Senior World Cup. Ila Venil also matched the Junior World Record, and the success has been tremendous.
Overall, from India, from every place, students are coming to participate and being a part of this Project Leap. Like, coaches is very important for getting a better performance, better outcome from the athletes. So GFG playing a big role in that also, and take a leap from national level to international level.
Athletes to the lane, you can unbox your weapon. Holding and dry firing is allowed.
In the second year, at the trial stage itself, they've opened it up to non-GFG shooters as well. So a lot of other shooters who are not part of GFG Academy have applied to Project Leap as well. And OGQ will be helping in overall identification and putting in place systems to execute year two of Project Leap smoothly.
So Project Leap is a very specialized program where we have 5 camps a year, which started in 2017.
A lot of shooters used to say that we don't have correct guidance, good coaches, enough equipment support. How many times has it happened during our initial days of shooting that when we wanted to participate in a competition or we wanted to practice to our heart's content, we never had a weapon to shoot with?
Gun for Glory is very, very supportive. When he joined the Gun for Glory, within a week time, he had his selections for the district team, because the Gun for Glory has given him very good training.
Last year when she just took to the shooting, we were very concerned that her base for her shooting training should be very strong.
I think this is the first project in India to make youngsters, for the young shooters also to go to Olympics.
जो इनके सिस्टम को देखने से लगा कि ये जरूर डेफिनेटली एक प्रोफेशनल ट्रेनिंग जो एक बच्चे को मिलनी चाहिए शूटर को, वो यहाँ मिल पाई.
I feel once if you have a good guidance, any shooter can really perform well.
So that's the philosophy and that's the vision that Gun for Glory operates with.
I hope we can get more shooters, the youngsters, for youth and junior also, for sending them to the Olympics.
Journey lambi hai, tough hai, but is field mein agar lagi rahegi, so definitely she can go ahead aur kuch na kuch to naam kamayegi isme.
माझं नाव शांभवी लोहार आहे. मी कल्याण मुंबई येथून आहे.
मेरा नाम नसीब है, मैं हरियाणा से आया हूँ.
आई एम वेदांशी सिंह फ्रॉम कानपुर.
मैं रोहित लोंडे, मैं पुणे से.
आई एम फ्रॉम वेस्ट बंगाल, कोलकाता.
आई एम फ्रॉम गुजरात.
मैं देहरादून से हूँ.
मैं उड़ीसा से हूँ.
आई एम फ्रॉम तेलंगाना स्टेट.
आई एम फ्रॉम राजस्थान.
मैं इधर एक ही सपना लेके आया हूँ, ओलंपिक गोल्ड.
माई एम इज टू ब्रिंग अ गोल्ड मेडल इन ओलंपिक्स फॉर इंडिया.
और एक दिन मैं इंडिया के लिए मेडल जीतना चाहता हूँ.
गोल्ड मेडल जीतना चाहता हूँ ओलंपिक्स में.
माई गोल इज टू अचीव अ मेडल इन ओलंपिक्स फॉर इंडिया.
ब्रिंग अ मेडल फॉर माई कंट्री इंडिया.
एंड ओलंपिक गोल्ड मेडल फॉर इंडिया.
ओलंपिक गोल्ड मेडल फॉर इंडिया.
मतलब भारतासाठी एक दिवसीय गोल्ड मेडल जिंकायचं आहे.
इंडिया के लिए ओलंपिक्स में गोल्ड जीतना चाहता हूँ.
मैं अपने इंडिया के लिए एक दिन ओलंपिक मेडल जरूर लेके आऊंगा.
इंडिया साठी ओलंपिक्स मध्ये गोल्ड जिंकायचं आहे.
बस यही मेरा सपना है, ओलंपिक गोल्ड.
माय ओनली मिशन इज टू विन ओलंपिक गोल्ड फॉर इंडिया.
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 Match firing, start.